As the terror investigation continues in San Bernardino, California, the community gathered to remember the victims Monday night. That vigil honored the 14 killed, 21 injured in last Wednesday's attack. Community members marking that occasion with songs, cards, flowers, and candles.